Hey everyone, today I'll guide you to enable VoLTE on your Sony Xperia smartphone so you can use geo SIM cards with it effortlessly. As you can see, I'm dialing 198 but the call is not connecting. To fix this, you'll need two applications. One is Pixel IMS and the other one is Shizuku. I'll put download links to both in the video description. After installing both, connect to your Wi-Fi network and open Shizuku. In Shizuku, click on Pairing, then Developer Options. In Developer Options, find a setting called Wireless Debugging. Turn on Wireless Debugging and click on that. You will see an option called Pair Device with Pairing Code. Click on that. You will see a 6-digit code generated. At the same time, Shizuku will give a notification that it found a pairing code. Click on that notification, enter the pairing code and tap on the paper plane. Now go back to Shizuku's homepage and click on Start button. After a few seconds, Shizuku will initiate the service. Now open the Pixel IMS application. Allow the Shizuku permission. Now click on the SIM setting on the bottom right corner. You can enable VoLTE here. There are a lot of more network settings you can enable there as well. Now restart your device. After restarting, go to Device Settings, Network and Mobile Network, click on SIM, there you'll see a new setting called 4G Calling. Just enable that if not enabled by default. That's it, now your calls will connect without any issues. Thanks for watching. If this works, leave a like, and if it didn't, just comment where you're stuck at and I'll surely help you. Thanks for watching.